I'm Adi Iyer, and this is a PNI Minute. Dural arteriovenous fistulas are abnormal connections between arteries and the lining of the brain and spinal cord directly into the veins. And they can be caused by trauma, remote infections, oftentimes genetics, history of blood clots, and they can predispose to bleeds in the brain and spinal cord, or generalized weakness, cognitive decline, or even pain. Oftentimes they can also present as a sound of a whooshing behind the ear, a pulsatile whoosh. So usually patients, they may develop headaches, they can have weakness in the body, again, abnormal sounds that they hear on one side. Not all fistulas need to be treated. When fistulas need to be treated is when they become much higher flow. There's injury to the veins that could be involved. And the treatment options now are almost always minimally invasive through endovascular approaches. So as a neurosurgeon, I'd recommend seeking medical attention right away if you have any signs or symptoms of a dural AV fistula. Most can be completely cured just by making a little puncture in one of the arteries of the leg or the wrist or veins and using small catheters and wires to go there and seal those abnormal connections, oftentimes resulting in a full cure. Dural AVFs are not that common. Certain populations can be predisposed to them. So if you have a family history of fistulas, you've had some of these inciting events of traumas, infections in the head and the spine, I'd seek attention. At PNI, we can provide a full workup for dural arteriovenous fistulas. We can get all the appropriate imaging, MRI scans, angiogram tests, which are catheter-based tests to actually assess the fistula, and ultimately do the treatment for these as well. So you can get it all here.